You know, it really wasn't, because it was all about her experience in government. And I mean, that's the kind of campaign strategy that worked wonderfully for Jeb Bush during the primary process. It's not about experience. It's about change. And right now, voters, not just Republicans and not just Democrats, they want to burn down Washington. And talking about all your experience in Washington, in government, and getting things done isn't what people want.